sign, Road 16, Avenue 128, New Tulare Lake. 178 square miles of flooded farmland caused by the record amount of snowfall we had this year in the Sierra Nevada. This is a trucking company, Proctor, Jason Proctor Transportation, flooded. There's a flooded semi. You can actually see it over there. You see a couple of pickup trucks. Semi.